This is a Jordan 4 Red Crimson review. The box is a standard Jordan 4 box with the Jumpman and Flight on the top, and then the cement detailing on the sides. Another Jumpman and Air, another one here. And this is the sizing tag. Size 10, the color is black, multicolor, multicolor, noir, color, multiple, 10, size 10, box. This is me taking the shoe out of the box. So the box just has the box top, it comes off. Cement detailing on the paper. One of the shoes. And then standard white paper. Another pair of the shoes. On the shoe, there's two colors. This red color, which is like behind the plastic, and on the plastic, and then here, and then right there, and then black, which is on this rubber or plastic, and then this new buck all the way on the upper. And then mine has a little QC problem, which is quality control. It's like, I don't even know what to say. It's like a little white or something. Like, it's like rubbed, I guess. The glue stains aren't that bad. I don't see any glue stains. The midsole, the air bubble, the red, black, the outsole, just standard Jordan 4. On the back, there's a Jumpman, no Nike Air, because that's reserved for OG colorways, I'm pretty sure. And then on the back of the tongue says Air Jordan, because people flip this and then says it. The tongue, plastic, black laces, doesn't come with any other laces. The tab of the tongue, Flight, just all around the pair. Like, some pairs have bad QC, mine's not that bad. But I've seen worse pairs, like online. This side, more like rubbing off of the new buck. The other pair, you see little glue stains, but that's minor. And like right here, on the toe, looks like creased, I don't know. But it's not that bad. Colorways, good. This shoe retails for $190 and the resale is looking around $300. So if you hit off retail, it's a pretty good shoe just to wear or to sell, because, and I think these are gonna go up in the future, because there was a yellow pair and the yellow pair went up. So these will probably go up too. As for sizing, they fit true to size like any other Jordan 4. But if you don't know, then go to a store and try it out, or maybe try your friend's pair, but they should fit true to size. And the colorway is pretty nice, easy to rock, because it's like black, and so black shoes are always easy to match, because black matches with everything. And the red is cool. It's like a bread colorway, but not bread, but is bread, because it's black and red. Without being the bread Jordan 4s. Overall, it's a pretty good shoe. Hit off retail. If you hit off retail, you're lucky. And that is good, because you can sell it or you wear it for retail. So retail, resell, whichever. It's a good shoe. Give it like an 8 out of 10. Maybe 8 out of 10. We'll see what other shoes release in 2022. Overall, it's a good shoe. Sizing, true to size. Good shoe for resale and for wearing. Good colorway. And that's it. Subscribe. Get us to 110 subscribers.